Good evening, dear viewers and listener. How are you today?
Fine, yes, thank you, sir.
Just fine. Today we will begin preposition 1 and unit number 18, last unit, and the title is talking about the past. Page number 168. So talking there will be discussion about the past. Use for days, month, year, to say how long. Use of for we will discuss. And the past tense of these three words: fly, flew, drive, draw, and take, took. So this we will discuss today. Sentence number first, what does it say? The Navas flew from Mexico City to Los Angeles. They were in LA for 6 days. The second sentence, they drove from LA to the Grand Canyon. Matlab wo unhone Los Angeles le Grand Canyon tak draw kiya, gaadi ke zariye ya motor car ke zariye gaya. Draw means jab hum pahiyon wale gaadiyon ke zariye se kahe se kahan jaate hain to yahi draw istemal hote hain. Jab udte hain to phir fly, flew istemal hote hain. Our take to lexical verb hai, take, took, hum fly ke liye bhi istemal kar sakte hai, draw ke liye bhi istemal kar sakte hai, train ke liye bhi istemal kar sakte hai, kisi bhi means of transportation ke liye hum ye istemal kar sakte hai. So they were in the Grand Canyon for 2 days. And the third sentence, they took the train from Washington to New York. They are in New York now. They took the train. उन्होंने train ले लिया रेलगाड़ी के जरिए से गए सो रेलगाड़ी के जरिए से ओहो चले गए. They took the train. We can also say. So dear viewers and listener, in this activity we will talk about the one these three preposition as well, from, to, and for. So already we discuss from and for in the previous activity as well. We use from before starting point. And nukta yagas se ye pehle hum shuru karte hain. Bilal went from Rani to Temargara. So from mean before the starting point and to mean before the destination. Manzili maqsood se pehle. This bus goes from Temargara to Karachi. So Temargara se Karachi ko jata hai. So from and to. And we also use from before the sender. Sender mean bejne wale se pehle. This letter is from Bilal. This gift is from Khalid. And we use to before the receiver. This letter is from Bilal to Kashyap. Yani Kashyap is the receiver of the letter. This gift is from Anwar to his mother. Anwar se uske maa ke liye hai. So yahi bhi hum from or to istemal kar sakte hai. And to we also talk about the direction. Where are you going? To the post office. To mosque. To school. So isi se pehle hum to lagate hai. Lekin ye yaad rakhni chahiye ke home se pehle ahli zuban to nahi lagate hai. To home is wrong. Where are you going? Home. You shouldn't use to before home. This is exception. Grammar rules regulation is par lagu nahi hote hai. This is exception. Home se pehle kabhi bhi to na lagayenge. Baki sab ke saath jab aap direction kisi taraf ke bare mein baat karte ho, so you will use to. Right? And beside this we will also talk about for. For we use for duration of time. ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टाइम के कितना दौरानिया कितना रहा किसी भी एक्टिविटी का माजी में हाल है मुस्तकबल में किसी के लिए भी हम फॉर इस्तेमाल करते हैं. फॉर एग्जांपल यू कैन से दैट माय अंकल वर्कड इन सऊदी अरबिया फॉर 6 ईयर मीन 6 साल उसने काम किया अभी वो आया है. एंड अगर माय अंकल वर्क्स आदतन काम करता है इन सऊदी अरबिया फॉर 20 ईयर 20 साल उन्होंने वहाँ पर काम किया मजदूरी वगैरह किया और अभी भी वहाँ है आदतन वो करते हैं. राइट. एंड वी आल्सो यूज़ फॉर बिफोर ड्यूरेशन बिफोर द इनडायरेक्ट सब्जेक्ट. फॉर एग्जांपल आई बॉट दिस मार्कर फॉर बिलाल बिलाल के लिए मैंने ख़रीदा. सो बिफोर द इनडायरेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट वी आल्सो यूज फॉर बिफोर द रिसीवर और बिफोर द ऑब्जेक्ट. बिसाइड दिस इन दिस एक्टिविटी वी विल टॉक अबाउट फॉर द पास्ट वॉज ओवर. was for singular and were for plural, right? We will pronounce it were, not were. Where we should pronounce it when H is there. This is where. This is were. Was and were. Was, the correct pronunciation of was is also was. We should pronounce it quickly. Was, not was. Right? Was. And the past tense of drive, draw. Drive mean gali chalana. Draw, gali chalaya. Fly, ulna. Flew, ula. Uda mean past ke liye. Take karna, took kiya, ya jo dialectical verb hai mukhtalif manun ke liye istemal hoti hai. Aur go jana, went gya. So here, suppose we are talking about any family. Suppose the Roghanis, the Khans, the Khunzada, or jo bhi family aapka hai. Suppose we are talking about the Roghanis. The Roghanis are going from Rani to Saudi Arabia to perform Hajj, to perform pilgrimage, taki Hajj ada kar le. So Roghani wale Rani se Temargara ko draw mean car ke zariye se gaya aur Temargara mein unhone 2 ghante guzar liye. To hum kaise kahenge? The Roghanis draw na kahenge kyunki past wala baat hai. The Roghanis draw from Rani, yani Rani to starting point hai, from Rani to Temargara. Our duration unka Temargara mein 2 hours the. Kitne hours the? 2 hours. No, they were in Temargara for 2 hours. Roghani wale to khanadan hai, zyada log hai. So they were in Temargara kahenge for 2 hours. Hours, we will pronounce it hours. Na H is mute here. Hours. Then they from Temargara se wo Peshawar tak bhi car ke zariye gaye. To kaise kahenge? Then mean phir. Then ka mana kya hai? Phir. Then mean phir. Then they draw from Temargara to Peshawar. They were in Peshawar for 1 day. Dauraniya Peshawar mein unka jo dauraniya tha wo 1 day tha. So they were in Peshawar for 1 day. Phir fly flew hawai jihaz ke zariye Peshawar se Jeddah ko gaye. To kaise kahenge? They flew, fly flew, past form kahenge. They flew from Peshawar to Jeddah. They were in Jeddah for 4 hours. Jeddah airport par utar gaya aur wahan 4 hours unhone gaadi ke liye intezar kiya ya jo bhi tha, 4 hours unhone wahan guzar liye. Phir Jeddah se woh Makkah Mukarrama ko bus ke zariye gaye. To kaise kahenge? They took a bus from Jeddah to Makkah. They took a bus from Jeddah to Makkah and they were in Makkah for 10 days. You can also say that they went from Jeddah to Makkah by bus. They went, woho gaye, from Jeddah to Makkah by bus. Or you can also say that they drove from Jeddah to Makkah by Makkah and they were in Makkah for 10 days. Then, then they took. Then they took a bus. Suppose bus ke zariye se gaye ya coaster ke zariye se gaye. Suppose bus kahe. So then they took a bus from Makkah to Medina. And they were in Medina for
10 days.
Yeah, then they took we have written over here took. Then they took a train. Aajkal zyada tar log phir train ke zariye se jaati hai. So they took a train from Makkah to Medina, Makkah Mukarrama to Medina Munawwara, and they were in Medina Munawwara for
10 days.
Then they took a train from Medina to Makkah Mukarrama and they were in Makkah Mukarrama for
20 days.
Haj ke dauran to 40 din guzarna hote hai. So for 20 days jab haj mukammal hua 20 days ke baad coaster ke zariye se Makkah Mukarrama se Jeddah aa gaye. So kaise kahenge? Then they took a coaster from Makkah to Jeddah and they were in Jeddah for 5 hours. 5 hours. Jeddah se wo phir Peshawar ko hawai jihaz ke zariye aaye. So kaise kahenge? Then they flew from Jeddah to Peshawar They were in Peshawar for?
For 6 hours.
Ye far ki talab would be far. Kaho for 6 hours. R is usually mute here. Aur phir wo Peshawar se Temargara ko motor car ke zariye se aaye. So kaise kahenge? Then they drove from Peshawar to Temargara and they were in Temargara for
1 hours.
Hours kahenge. Jaise ABC mein hum R kehte hain. So 1 hour. Right? और फिर तेमरगरा से रानी को भी मोटर कार के जरिए आए तो कैसे कहेंगे देन दे ड्रो फ्रॉम तेमरगरा टू रानी एंड दे आर इन रानी नाउ दे परफॉर्म्ड देयर हज एंड नाउ दे आर एट रानी Similarly, if you are talking about one person, for example, Bilal drove from Rani to Temargara. He was in Temargara. Phir he ke saath was lagayenge. He was in Temargara for
2 hours.
Then he drove from Temargara to Peshawar. He was in Peshawar for
one day.
Then he flew from Peshawar to
Jeddah.
He was in Jeddah for
four hours.
Then he took a train from Jeddah to Makkah. Then he took a bus from Jeddah to Makkah Mukarrama. And he was in Makkah Mukarrama for
10 days.
Then he took a train from Makkah Mukarrama to Medina Munawwara. And he was in Medina Munawwara for
10 days.
Then he took a train from Medina Munawwara to Makkah Mukarrama. And he was in Medina Munawwara for
20 days.
Good. Then he took a coaster from Makkah Mukarrama to Jeddah. And he was in Jeddah for
5 hours.
Then he flew from Jeddah to
Peshawar.
And he was in Peshawar for
6 hours.
Good. Then he drove from Peshawar to Temargara. And he was in Temargara for
1 hour.
And then he drove from Temargara to Rani. And he is in Rani now, living over here. Permanent residence is over here. So I hope, dear viewers and listener, you will have learned the use of these three preposition, and you will also have learned the use of was, our. Try to watch it again and again in order to get full command upon the video, and try to share it with your relatives, friends, and all near and dear one. Thanks a lot.